I'm excited, and I also had anxiety because I've been laying around for 9 weeks. I didn't know how my body was going to work, specifically my neck, holding my head up. It's coming along. I just wanted to be back in general. You know, what happens is you form this camaraderie with your coworkers. So I miss them. And I just felt like the world was passing me by. On the other hand, I was very relaxed. I caught up on all my DVDs. And if any of you out there have DVRs, you know it can control your life. You can have time for nothing else. And so there I was with nothing but time on my hands, a happy camper. I watched television till my eyeballs were raw. And I didn't do much reading, physical therapy, you know, boring stuff. But I was very relaxed, and as I said before, I was just thankful NBC gave me the time to heal, because nothing worse than knowing you have to get back to work and you're not healthy, you know, so that was good. You know, when I think about what did I miss the most, I'm a person that needs routine. And so I missed my routine. I didn't know what to do with myself. So when I come to work, I know exactly what I'm doing practically every minute, and I'm very comfortable with that. Came in here all ready to go at 3:30, and by the time 11 o'clock came, in between breaks, during the commercial breaks and during the tape stories, I'm sitting like this holding my head up, you know. But I don't think anybody at home knew, you know, so it all worked out.